come here for stare. That strips my conscience bare. Around my curly hair, it's witchcraft. Right. It is witchcraft. We're talking Moorhouse. Moorhouses, even. Moorhouses. Blonde witch. What are we talking? 4.5 ABV. 4.5. What did I have of Moorhouses recently? It was the Black Cat, I believe. Was it? No, it weren't. No, what was it? I admit. Pendle Witches, it was. Pendle Witches Brew. Got the empty still. It was the Pendle Witches Brew, and it was lovely. Really delicious. Now, I'm hoping the same for this one as well. What have we got? That was a light golden beer. This one's a premium light. I don't like that word, premium. I'm hoping this will be different. But premium light refreshing ale with a sweet citrus dry finish. I wish they'd leave these bloody doodah notes, these taste notes out of it. It really winds me up. Because already now I've got a preconceived idea. And I don't want it putting me off of what I'm thinking about the drink rather than what they have told me to think. So, I'll get on with it without... I'll put it out of my mind. Oh, it's gone. Yeah. Pendle. No, Blonde Witch. See, I told you I'd put it out of my mind. Get on with it. Crack it open. Let's do a bit of a trick, shall I? Long overdue for a trick. Oh, it's the only one I know. Get on it, Tel. Let's crack it open. Very, very plain crown. But I don't mind that. Very, very plain crown. Let the beer do the talking, though, eh? We'll see what the beer says. Now stick me nose in the neck. I forget myself. Sometimes I'm drinking with someone else and I'm like this and I go, there are. It's terrible, they don't say nothing. They're ever so nice and friendly people. But my big long nose here is dipping in. Stop it. Get on it. Stop messing about. I've got to take it serious. Now, I'm not getting much up the neck this time. Oh, you know why? I've got a big frothy load of... I don't know if you can see through there. But big inch of froth. It's very active. Not active enough where it would actually spill itself out, but it's very active, the carbonation in there. So let's pour it out and we can have a look at it. Because you can't see nothing through these brown bottles. So I'm going to leave a little bit of swirly room. So I'm going to have to leave that quite empty. Now, we're talking quite golden there. Let's have a little bit of look. A bit of a look there. And that is the colour. Where are we? That is the colour we got. Nice goldy colour. Very nice. Beautiful. Lovely. And that doesn't that look nice? Picture, that is. Right. Let's have a little whiff. Yeah, a little sniff, 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 sniff. Don't do this if you kind of just and then stand there talking. The whole idea is those bubbles at the top dissipate all the aromas quite quickly. So you kind of have to renew the oils in there, the smelly oils in there. So swirl it back round again. Stick your nose straight in. And lightweight aromas you're getting here. You're getting... it's not offering too much that's exciting me on the aromas. You're getting little bready notes, kind of fresh bread crusts. Not a lot fruit-wise. Tiny bit of pith, kind of grapefruit pith, and a bit of apple peel. Kind of you're getting slight tannin notes. But there's not a lot going on. Let's have a proper twirl. Hold on, let's get it on the table and get a proper twirl going on. Nope, very little going on in the nose there. But then it is quite a light beer, so let's taste it and see what it tastes like on the old palate. On the tongue. Right, or the tongue. Let's see what it's like on the tongue. Cheers. Bottoms up, chin chin, folks. Nostrovio and everything else. That's nice. Yes, that is another nice one. Really, really refined, that one. There's a little, just a gentle bitterness there, just picking it up. Oh, that's nice. Minerals. You're getting minerals. They must have kind of like a magnesium-rich water or something like that where they are. Something like that, you know them. That's nice. That is really nice. Whatever it is, the salts that there are there, picking up the hops, picking up the malts, a nice bitterness on the back of the tongue. Oh, that's nice. I like that. It's got the wald on here, is it? Award-winning beers, Moorhouse. Don't say what one. That looks like it looks like an award there, doesn't it? But it doesn't say what award. I'm sure they must have an award of some sort. But if you're gonna put something like that on the side, I'd prefer it'd be something like these ones. See that one there? It's got the World Doodah Awards. That's all nice. Can't see it with my eyes. Dodgy. Right. A bit more of this. Yeah, nice taste. You got a tiny little bit of lemon in there as well. A little bit of lemon, a little bit of grapefruit, a little bit of gently toasted bread. But all balanced nicely. All kind of... nothing offensive going on there. It's all nice, all gentle. Something you'd enjoy with a brie or something like that. That is lovely. Give it a go. Tell me what you think. It's a Blonde Witch. Moorhouse's Blonde Witch. And I think something like a rocket salad or a brie or something like that would go ideal with that. Really beautiful. Cheers, bottoms up, chin chin.